Second part, we will discuss about the rules and regulations. What are the rules and regulations? These are the piece of legislations which are subordinate to the acts and made by the executive and the statutory bodies. Act can be amended by parliament or only by presidential order through gadget notification. Rules and regulations can be amended by gadget notification, which are valid from the 3-month date of after publication or finalization. Bylaws are the sort of regulations which are formed by a particular mind for use of particular machines or method by the approval of Chief Inspector of Mines. Framing of rules and regulations. In mines, rules and regulations are framed under the Mines Act, section number 57 and 58 by the central government. We will discuss it further when we will discuss the mindset. Bylaws are the frame under the section 61 of Mines Act. And Act Mines, whether as Mines Act, can be framed or amended by the section 12 of Mines Act 1952, under which a committee is formed.